in-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
All right, it's turned out to be a little bit of a milder afternoon. Finally, a reprieve from the extreme chill over the weekend. Temperatures today across a good chunk of the Midwest, considerably milder. Matter of fact, into the middle and upper 50s. It felt a lot nicer out there this afternoon. Of course, it always feels warmer whenever you have plenty of sunshine. At least psychologically, it feels like a warmer afternoon than it has been the past several days. Here's a live look down at Fountain Square tonight. It's a gorgeous evening. Typical chill for fall here now, 57 degrees right now, the winds are calm at the airport, but because the air is very dry and the winds are calm and skies will stay clear again tonight, it should turn out to be another cold one with probably some pretty decent frost across a good part of the tri-state once again. So we've pretty much sandwiched in a pretty good place here. We've got high pressure in control of our weather. There are changes coming, though, later this week. Some of the changes I think you'll enjoy. If you're a fan of milder weather, well, I think you're going to be smiling the next couple of days because the weather's going to turn milder. However, if you're not a fan of wet weather, well, I think you're going to be frowning because rain chances will be increasing by Tuesday and certainly into Wednesday and Thursday. And yes, that may mean a little bit of wet weather for your Halloween as well. Here's Power 5 Live radar right now. It is on a clean sweep. Nothing to worry about out there this evening. So underneath clear skies, bundle up. It'll be chilly again. Temperatures expected to fall their way back into the 40s across the area. So you can see our winds are gradually beginning to turn around to the south. That's also a sign that eventually milder air will move in, just not as much tonight. Looks like we'll be down into the low and mid 30s again. Would not be surprised once more to find pretty decent coating of frost out there tomorrow. But tomorrow, after a cold start, we should warm up very nicely by afternoon. It looks like by afternoon, temperatures will climb their way into the low 60s for us. So the temperature trend is headed in the right direction, and we may actually get close to 70 before the week is out of here. But the problem is, again, the price we'll pay will be some wet weather. Now, here's a look at futurecast. Here's 11 o'clock tonight. You can see our skies are generally on the clear side. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, skies will be mostly clear. We'll probably begin to see at least a few clouds creep in during the day on Monday, especially south of the Ohio River. But all in all, tomorrow looks like a fantastic day for us around here. Tuesday looks like it will really be the day of change for us. While we'll start dry on Tuesday, I do think we'll cloud up pretty quickly Tuesday afternoon and probably have some rain in here as early as Tuesday night. So for tonight, it's clear and cold again. We'll drop back to about 34 for a low. And then tomorrow, mostly sunny, milder. Look for an afternoon high in the low 60s. Here's a look at your day planner. Temperatures will be in the 50s into the 60s tomorrow. And here's your 7-day. There we go, 62 on Tuesday, 66 on Wednesday, and then it looks like we've got rain in here and storms on Thursday with temperatures in the 60s, and then another bout of cool air next weekend. In case you're wondering, that first weekend of November is looking like it will be chilly, so enjoy the mild weather while it lasts.